19-year-old's recovering after another shooting on the west side. He was found around 9 last night in front of an apartment building at the villages of Roll Hill in South Cumminsville. Officers found shell casings at the scene, but they tell us it's not clear if they were from last night's shooting or a previous one on the 4th of July. They're reviewing video from security cameras at the complex.